Of things I should be thankful for, I had a goodly share. And as I sit here in the comfort of my cozy chair, my fancy takes me to a humble east side tenement. Three flights up in the rear to where my childhood days were spent. It wasn't much like paradise, but made a dirt and all. There sat the sweetest angel, one that I fondly call my Yiddishe Mame. I need her more than ever now. My Yiddishe Mame, I like to kiss that wrinkled brow. I long to hold her hands once more as in days gone by. And ask her to forgive me for things I did to make her cry. How few were her pleasures. She never cared for fashion styles. Her jewels and treasures, she found them in her baby smile. I know that I owe what I am today to that dear little lady, so old and gray, to that Yiddishe Mame. I know.